Oh no, he touched Grace. Back to Twitter, everybody.